Yeah. Hey, Dre, I got him. This is a message for you. I don't know who I'm talking to. I might be talking to you, talking to him. If him turned around and turned her, then her can turn around and tell she and tell he. What's the pronoun to your verb? What's the noun to your word? Every time you write a sentence, did you mean it? If it came out of your mouth, then you must have meant it. Wait, you had the alcohol to your breath, so it doesn't count. But then I heard that's the true feeling, that's the true amount. So what you must do is get your sober mind together, but at the same time, be drunk with your feelings and tell that your healing is nothing when you're in your face trying to tell the truth. In the coupe, riding round, yelling swoosh every time you hit the shot, thinking you can make it to the NBA, but yet you on the couch waiting for LeBron to come and dunk the ball while you outside looking at the park with this lady. I hit the ice cracks, that means your information is coming out. I hit the ice crack, and then the fish come, grab your information, then they grab it with their mouth and go. I hit the ice crack open. I hit the ice crack open. I hit the ice crack open, now the devil has turned into solid, and then I float across the water, but I'm not Jesus, probably on the ski mask with my ski, can't curse today, because my mama might be listening to my sentence. I love you, mom, I love you, grandmother, thank you for raising such a gentleman. Even though people may have their doubts about me, just know that when I approached them, I had the nicest, kind, sweetest mind, but they didn't feel me, so oh well, never mind. I guess I'm just a sweetheart, about to pop open like a Pop-Tart, then I read the sweet tarts, because my mind is just so equivalent to the irrelevant. My auntie Alice taught me that. She said, even though an enemy will come in your face and try to pretend, still smile. And even though they try to kill you, still smile. You must love your enemies, because your enemies could soon return your friends, and they might follow you to the end. So at the park with this lady, I hit the ice cracks, that means your information is coming out. I hit the ice crack, and then the fish come, grab your information, then they grab it with their mouth and go. I hit the ice crack open. I hit the ice crack open. I hit the ice crack open, now the devil has turned into solid, and then I
leading from
son,
the front.
Let me tell you who I am. My name is K-E-V-I-N, add a E-M-C-L-E-O-D. I know that when I'm sitting here wondering why this tree is not floating across the river. Oh, there happens to be a flood, there happens to be the drugs, there happens to be the crack right on the devil's back as he starts to climb up on top of you. Now you're impregnated with the Lucifer, and I don't understand your curse words. What are you saying to me, son? Let me get you a number one, maybe a number two. I remember being at the McDonald's lost, had the grease on my body, and then my mind was lost because I didn't want to do this. Paying $7.25 for what? Why the McDonald's is making a billion? Can't tell their secrets, but everyone that's worked fast food understand. I know what it's like for a customer to be rude, then they come in your face, and then they want the different things. Wait, now you have to go back and cook something else. On top of that, another lady's coming, and now they want something else. And it's about 2 in the morning as you're hustling, trying to make it. Trying to stay alive, trying not to cry, trying not to die, but then the enemy laughing at you and you wonder why. Because God created you for better. I'm not saying that flipping burgers isn't better, but you need to flip your mind and grind. Every time you lose your mind, don't feel it, just feel fine, but don't lose it. You are greatness. Just because you see a celebrity on top of a TV doesn't mean that you can't be on BET, maybe 106 in part, bring it back at the dark after 12 when the kids are in bed. Ooh, wait. Wait, she was working on the pole after dark, but she had to survive. I can't judge her. I'm just wondering why she did it in the first place.